next speaker is from, in a sense, another something that's grown out of the tree campaign. There's an organisation, the neighbourhood, it's called South City, here to tell you all about that, the name of its sister project, Ruth Hubbard.
And break the whip. This is about the trees, but this is about much more than the trees. We have council meetings unminuted, the decisions taken behind closed doors, where our councillors want to discipline, punish, and imprison opposition councillors. Where they call residents of this city idiots or morons or worse. Where we have our pensioners and others cried off walls and arrested on spurious charges. There is no democracy without debate, without difference. The organisations in this city find it so difficult to work with the City Council in any form of genuine partnership that money is being lost. Money is not being brought into our poorer communities. Grants money allocated to Sheffield is not being brought in. In Sheffield, we bring in far less grant money than cities of comparable size. The City Council cannot talk to people. It cannot work in partnership. It cannot collaborate. This is about the trees, but it's about much more. This is way beyond parties. This is about our communities and how we care for each other and how we live together and what we're going to do about it. We will not let democracy die in this city. Social justice and community and caring in its DNA. It's not about trees or social care. It's not about trees or social care, nor is it about 5G.
It's a bigger agenda. It's a bigger agenda.
It's not about 5G.
No, I don't have to shut up.
Can I ask you a question?
5G.
Nationally.
It's about everyone, isn't it?
This is about what's happening in our city, and it's bigger than our parties.
Yes.
It's our city as a community network. And what we say in the local elections in less than 4 weeks' time is vote wisely. We've developed a series of community pledges. And we have chosen 6 wards in the city to target. The council will still be Labour after May, and we need to send them a strong message, a clear message about how we want change in our city. The winning candidates we've chosen in those wards have all signed up to its our city community pledges. Developing community conversations across the city. They are about transforming democracy in this city. They are about openness and integrity. They are about working in partnership for the benefit of residents and our communities. and they are about ending Streets Ahead and saving our trees. Our candidates are in City, Martin Phipps, in Broomhill, Shallow Vale, Carlton Rivers, in Walkley, Bernard Little, in Mosborough, Gail Smith, in Crooks and Crossport, Mohammed Maruf, and in Nether Edge and Sharrow Vale, Alison Teal. We will send them a message. Our democracy in Sheffield will not die. We're going to have a festival of democracy.